What's going on, you guys, and welcome back to What Shall We Do Next? I'm Mike, your host, and hope you guys are having the best day ever. Before I get started, guys, please subscribe with the notification bell on. We're on the road to 154,000 subscribers, and I would love you to join me in this journey, so hit subscribe right now and join the fam. But what's going on, you guys, and welcome back, and today, I have some bad news. I have some bad news, guys. So as you know, in my previous video, we talked about how a lot of the scam channels are actually getting terminated, like Tim, Tyler, whatever you want to call him. All four of his big channels were terminated successfully. And we thought that Zymertrax was also terminated. Now, I was right about Tim, Tom, Tyler, Todd, Tor, whatever you want to call him. Let's just call him Tom for now. Tom is still terminated, but he still has another channel that's been detected. And I was very wrong about Zymertrax. In fact, Zymertrax actually commented on the video that I posted yesterday saying that Zymertrax was terminated. So Zymertrax is still alive and well, and he's still commenting, asking if he wants to be my fucking YouTube friend. Now, it still seems like we have a lot of work to do here, guys, because there is still a lot of scammers. And thanks to the help of SDA and also Joshua Mendoza Productions, who helped me locate these channels and sent me the links. These guys worked really hard. They pulled in as many links as they could to find these channels. Some of them I couldn't even find myself, so I'm glad that they helped me out here. But guys, we're gonna take a look at all of the scammers that we found so far, and there is more out there because I've had comments from ones that I haven't been able to find, so they are still out there. And I'm not sure about the Comical Canadian. I don't even know if he's still there. Like, is his channel still there? Did he get terminated? Or did he just stop with the bots? Because I haven't had a spam comment from the Comical Canadian in probably over a week. Last time I got a comment from him, I think he said that his girlfriend was stolen by that other guy, Selixer. His Minecraft girlfriend got stolen by Selixer. So that was the last time I received a comment from the Comical Canadian. But anyway, guys, we're gonna look at all of these scammers all at once, all in one video. And if there's any more, send me the link in the comment section so I can check that one out too. So first of all, Parlophone Records, that's right. We've mentioned him a couple of times on my channel, but we've never actually done a dedicated video to him. But this is the channel, Parlophone Records. They upload a bunch of weird stuff, and they've even been commenting on my video threatening me. And here we have another one which repeatedly spams my comments, Johnny Bravo UTTP. Now here is Tom's other channel which hasn't yet been caught. As you can see, there's still videos on it, like these scam videos that are always saying like how to grow your channel fast, how to get likes fast, how to get views fast. This is still Tom. I don't know whether he uses this one because the last name on this is Tamar, but his banner still says Tom. So I'm not sure about this one, whether it's still active or not, but it has videos, so watch out for this one. And then here we have the Powerpuff Girls, UTTPKKTK. And there's nothing on this channel either, but again, they repeatedly fill my comments with like, do you wanna be YouTube friends? So watch out for them, guys. Now this one right here, this is the one that you guys were letting me know was Paran, but they did have videos on the channel yesterday. I saw the videos, but the videos were gone when I checked again today, so they've deleted the videos. But they were like, I don't know whether it was like some kind of, it was like Chinese or something, I'm not sure, but it wasn't English. But there was videos, but now they're gone. So this is also a scam channel. Then we have Go Animate News, which has nothing on there, but again, they're constantly filling my comments with, hey, you want to be YouTube friends? Then we have a Trap Town. Now, there is still a bunch of Trap Towns out there, guys, so watch out for them. This one's Trap Town S-I-N. Now, this one is really weird because it's called Coronavirus UTTPKKTK. So, this one, I'm guessing, is in affiliation with the Powerpuff Girls, but it's called the Coronavirus, and it even has a picture of a friggin' bacteria cell. Then we have Countryside Drip, and they have I don't think that's, no, it's not. That's a fake. I almost fell for it again, guys. This is a fake upload. I mean, a fake playlist of uploads, which is actually leading to the real channel, Trap Nation. Then here we have Trap Town NCS. Now, they have a bunch of videos, which you can see I've watched, because some of them go back to 3 weeks ago when they gave me a warning And we are going to definitely check out some more of those videos in the next video, maybe, I don't know. Then here's another Trap Town, Trap Town 123. This one doesn't have anything on it, but it has been commenting, leaving some threatening messages to me. And then here we have another Trap Town NCS. Now this one has three videos, and it's basically kind of similar to the other one. They're just saying like, Trap Town is the best, we will won. We Trap Town has one and stuff like that. Then we have another Trap Nation XVS. This one also has an uploads playlist, and it's also promoting Parlophone Records and Trap Town NCS in the sidebar. Then we have Trap Town LSD, and now these ones have been exceptionally bad lately by commenting so many times, literally fucking hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of times. It's been crazy with these guys. And then we have Zymer Tracks himself. But the worst part about this, guys, is he's not alone. I mean, seriously, look at this shit. Look at what he's got in his sidebar. There's like, what, 10, maybe more Zymer Traxes? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. They've got 10 freaking Zymer Trax accounts, and some of them are different. Like, you can see one there says non-copyright music, but it's still got the Zymer Trax logo. So that is all the ones that I have so far. I know there's still some more out there, like West and Vaughn and stuff like that. We haven't yet located them, but it's good that I finally have sight on these channels, because now I can keep an eye on them. So that's right, guys, we have not finished the war yet. I apologize. I thought this was actually going somewhere good, but it still looks like we have a shit ton of work to do. There's so many of the, especially the Zymer Traxes. Did you see how many there was? We've got to do something about that. We're going to have to take them down one by one. Do you hear me, you little scammers? We're coming for you. If you think that we're going to back down, well, you're wrong, okay? I don't care if you're Zymer Trax. I don't care if you're Trap Town. We are coming for you, and we will take you down if it's the last thing we do. Take a look at your freaking leader, Tom. Look what happened to him. We took him down. And you little pussies are still out there thinking you have what it takes to take on the What Shall We Do Next Again army? You fucking fools. But anyway, guys, if you are still with me in this war, make sure you smash a like on it. The more likes we get, the better we will grow and the more people we will have on our side of the army. But thank you all for watching. I love you all. And remember the most important thing, chase your dreams, keep on fighting, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoy my videos and you would like to support me and my channel more, you can go over to my Patreon. Link is in the description. I would really appreciate any help you guys have to offer. And you can become a patron of mine over there. As you can see, we have different tiers and different rewards. So if you guys want to go check it out, I would really appreciate that. Every little helps. Thank you so much. And if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe with the notification bell on. That way you don't miss any future uploads. And also, guys, go follow me on all my social media. Links are in the description. I have Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and even Snapchat. So go follow me on all of those. And remember the most important thing, I love you guys, and chase your dreams.